entering vacuum. Transferred from water purification to ATS cannons.
We got it. The ATS cannons are back online. Wait, auto-targeting offline. Calibration data not found. Fuck. No auto-targeting. The cannons are useless.
What about manual targeting?
You want to go out there with all that shit raining down and target the ATS cannons manually?
If I give the cannons enough targeting data, it'll recalibrate the system. You got a better idea?
I'll open exterior access. I hope you know what you're doing. What's the plan?
I'll sneak a few of the ADS cannons to one of my tools. I target an asteroid, the cannons take it out, and I recalibrate the system.
We're out of options. Do it.
Entering vacuum. Entering zero gravity. Warning, hull integrity compromised.
Thank you.
entering zero gravity. Entering zero gravity. Exiting zero gravity. Clearance confirmed. Blaster security override generated for Isaac Clarke. All access will be logged.
We'll be right back.